Parker, breaking overnight, a fire breaks out in Henderson, leaving two people displaced this morning. Our crews were there at the scene early this morning, and firefighters tell us that the fire caused about $40,000 worth of damage. Fortunately, no one was injured and no word on the cause just yet.